कैटेकिज्म ऑफ द कैथोलिक चर्च 1 लाइफ ऑफ मैन टू नो एंड लव गॉड। गॉड इन्फिनेटली परफेक्ट एंड ब्लेस्ड इन हिमसेल्फ इन अ प्लान ऑफ शेयर गुडनेस फ्रीली क्रिएटेड मैन टू मेक हिम शेयर इन हिज ओन ब्लेस्ड लाइफ। फॉर दिस रीजन एट एवरी टाइम एंड इन एवरी प्लेस गॉड ड्रॉज क्लोज टू मैन। He calls man to seek him, to know him, to love him with all his strength. He calls to gather all men, scattered and divided by sin, into the unity of his family, the church. To accomplish this, when the fullness of time had come, God sent his Son as Redeemer and Savior. In his Son and through him, he invites man to become in the Holy Spirit, is adopted children and thus heirs of his blessed life, so that this call should be resound throughout the world. Christ sent forth the apostle he had chosen, commissioning them to proclaim the gospel. Go therefore and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, teaching them to observe all that I have commanded you, and lo, I am with you always, the close of the age. Strengthened by this mission, the apostles went forth and preached everywhere, while the Lord worked with them and confirmed the message by the signs that attended it. Those who, with God's help, have welcomed Christ's call and freely responded to it are urged on by love of Christ to proclaim the good news everywhere in the world. This treasure received from the apostles has been faithfully guarded by their successors. All Christ's faithful are called to hand it on from generation to generation by professing the faith, by living it in fraternal sharing, and by celebrating it in the liturgy and prayer.